Look, I was an independent during the time of Reagan Bush. I'm not trying to return to Reagan Bush.